I have said young people, six to be exact, six people yesterday lost their lives. Very unfortunately, they shouldn't have lost their lives. And I have said it is a very unfortunate situation. I wish that would not have happened. And there is a framework that will make sure that those six Kenyans who died yesterday will be accounted for.